This is my poopoo rider. Yeah, I have not completely addressed my concerns. And I believe I was sold either a demonstrator or used unit, as you can see. Right there, rust. This is supposed to be brand new. Battery is no fucking good. I don't know if you can see that in the picture, but one, two, three, four of the cells were filled right to the top. The battery discharges on its own. So I've been driving for a while. And I have like, got my charger hooked up to it. That's all I got to charge it with. I gashed my leg open the other day trying to start this thing up. And if you have a few other concerns, when we're driving with a couple boxes that are about 100 pounds a piece and three adults in here, when it started getting hot, it started smelling gas, like the maybe the flood bowl on the carburetor was overheating. I've been trying to get a hold of the King Cab Philippines. I'm about ready to start demanding for my money back. This is supposed to be a brand new unit. I drove home the other night because I lost my phone. I didn't have a map app and I got totally lost. Ended up going way past my destination, coming back home. And I was out in the countryside. Well, we're out in the countryside here, into areas where there's absolutely no street lighting, nothing. No moon, pitch black, and found out the headlights are only lighting up the road 10 feet in front of me. That's the scariest drive in my life. I take it from somebody who's from Canada who's driven through blinding snow, blizzards, freezing rain. This was one hell of a scary drive. I pulled into a McDonald's to ask for direction, and there was like 15 trike drivers out there, and they were all running over looking at this thing. How much did it cost, so forth? And it took a lot to hold my breath and not say, don't buy one. Even though the boys at King Cab and Iloilo have tried their best, I don't think they're quite up to the snuff of servicing this properly. They do a good job of putting it together, sort of. I had to have them reverse these little bolts right there on the side of these side saddles because the head, the bolt was the other way around with the nut on the other side and the bolt protruding about a quarter inch past the nuts. I discovered it was digging into the seat cushion here and would cut holes into it. And I asked for the owner's manual. They gave me one, but it's not for this particular model. So, and like I said, I got no brake lights on this. To say I'm disappointed is a major understatement.